Hi, my name is Henry, and this is me in Nova Scotia, where I started my big adventure. This past summer of 2017, I was lucky enough to travel Canada coast to coast on the VIA trains under a youth pass. I feel so lucky that through my travels, I met so many amazing people and saw so many amazing things. I also feel lucky that I can share this story with you right now. So, all aboard! After doing the East Coast with my family, I left Toronto Union Station to Edmonton, Jasper, and Vancouver stations. This is my story.
Luckily, Edmonton's like really accessible for like walking as well as biking, so one more hour and we're there. So I've survived my first night in the car. I got three things to do today. I gotta find a laundromat, get breakfast, and visit a local outdoor store just for some kits. So here we go. Day one with the car. Still have to name it. Let's go. Stop, I can really admire the view and it doesn't disappoint. We'll be right back.
atmosphere, and it was just absolutely amazing. Like, it felt like a totally different planet, like you're on Mars or something, just like a, it's kind of deserty, but it's like a tundra, but it wasn't. It's like you're on Mars.
They said glow in the dark, so.
You can't say dark.